due to my strong personal conviction. I wish to stress that this record in no way endorses the belief in the occult.